siento.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Hey, pendejo, ¿qué pedo? What the fuck? What the
fuck? Eso no se ve todos los días.
Ooh, too bad.
Mames, man.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Don't let him get away. SFPD, cease and desist!
¿Qué vergas dijiste?
You go, man.
Oh, jeez.
No lo sé.
Hey, you! You're under arrest.
No te diré ni madres.
Oh, you mama.
No hice ni
madres.
You have
the right to an attorney.
Yes. I was.
I'm gonna be... What was that about?
Should I call an ambulance? I thought we were safe from things like this.
What the heck
this
is going on here?
This pinche sucks, man.
Hablen this way.
You need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
Ah!
What's going on? What?
Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage the other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly... what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right. All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's Prime. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Looking right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushin's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first. Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh. I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router. Damn! Bloom really goes that extra mile to protect its own. There you go. And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushin will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very High Noon Justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushin.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come aboard. You're a lawsuit waiting to happen.
Fuck! Then what are we talking about?
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up. Locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles. Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Thank you. trends. He got us all to laugh. We really broke our suckers well. We got him trained like rats. Here is his blood. Share your thoughts. Make him blame yourself. Oh!
Suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Requesting additional firepower to take down a hacker. Over.
They've gone war like a party saying. It's our moral cause.
Kill!
what you told. You burn a flag, you're gonna hang. Real socialism makes you a tool. You're gonna reach the center of its dual countries. You never need a budget. What's your goal? Kill, kill, kill! Kill, kill, kill!
Reporting gunfire!
Targets near your location.
Unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Go!
Hey, Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me, too.
You found the backup servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet. The backup servers and the campus generator. Good thing I brought extra goodies. Marcus, I came. I saw. I blew shit up. I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS Facial Rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Damn, y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
She told her boss.
Who cares?
Okay.
Right.
No, go ahead. What were you saying? No. Oh, no.
Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit, Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Thank you.
Nice.
I need some help!
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over. Start a sweep.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
The second thorn in Bloom's side is no stranger to most...
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. Now don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer. I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
And...
Last time I tried this, Dushan Nimmick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here. I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on, now! Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Thank you.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
This area is off limits. Keep moving. No civilians allowed.
Give it up! Give it up!
Pack it up, he's not here!
Thank you.
time to take out the competition. Let's go.
Whoa!
Ouch.
Let's track this guy down!
Oh, shit!
Get out here!
Fuck!
Don't wander too far.
Commencing sweep.
Are you going to fight?
Is no stranger to most of us, Mr. Raymond Kenny. Though Kenny was a CTOS pioneer, he was also a whistleblower who decided to turn on his own team. He was unsuccessful. His response took out the Northeast power grid, leaving 11 people dead. Collateral damage. Kenny went underground soon after, and although we've been working very closely with law enforcement, he has remained one step ahead of us ever since. We almost caught him in Pawnee, Illinois, where he posed as a sculptor named T-Bone to set up camp near one of our main offices. He gave us the slip. Raymond Kenny's primary goal seems to be an end to our company, which leads us to believe he is mentally unstable. Indeed, he He has often allied with other troubled minds, including Aiden Pierce, and another former Bloom engineer, Tobias...
Start a sweep.
What's good, homie?
Marcus? I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but... Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here
is... I know who this fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code. Improving it, overriding it, but I gotta use some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Sam Nemec, you have the right to remain silent.